pride ourselves on carrying unique designs that may not be seen anywhere else. Our products are literally picked one at a time. Walk in the door, they are treated the same exact way, whether they're buying a small $50 sterling silver pair of earrings or a $10,000 diamond necklace. Showing our experience and that people can walk in and trust whomever they're dealing with in the store to get the best possible value for their purchase.
The biggest satisfaction, at least that I get, is without a doubt when we sell engagement rings, diamond engagement rings to our customers. To be able to share that special moment with them, it's definitely the most fulfilling part of this job.
They stop becoming customer, they start becoming our friends.
The season is all about color, specifically in diamonds. Champagne, chocolate, yellow, and blue.
Holiday buy this year is yellow gold. We have a new line here, which we have bangles, necklaces, earrings, rings, everything. Yellow gold with diamonds and some colored stones. Right here is a bangle. Looks great on. With diamonds. Here's another line that we carry that's very popular. It's Studio Petra. It is the power of love. It's a magnetic connection. Right now, what is very popular is initials. You can use your initial, your child initials. We put them with diamonds, we put them in silver, we do cursive, we do monograms as well, which looks really nice.
To be able to invite this many people into our store at any given time is always a huge benefit for us. As you can see, there's always something going on here at David J. Jewelers. We're always trying to bring people on our door. We host a lot of different types of events. We actually feature different wines depending on the season or the month. We do have Ryan Freeman in here, who's a local wine connoisseur in the Philadelphia area.
Yeah.
Introduce you to our customer base. This is Ryan Freeman.
Two Kinos and two Cavs. And he's been down a great selection.